But she knows she loves Jay because she loves everything. Well, I guess it's Valentine's Day.
That's soft.